President Biden, fully vaccinated, twice boosted, has tested positive for COVID.